the way that HPD reaches out to veterans is, first and foremost, they have established a position called the Military Liaison Officer, and this was recently opened back in 2019. Because the department recognizes that there are over 1,200 veterans on the department and over 300 officers actively serving in the military, that a military liaison officer will be ready to handle any military matters that that employee may have. Secondly, HPD is proud to hire veterans. Over the past year, HPD has hired over 100 veterans onto the department. Lastly, HPD is now proud to offer GI Bill benefits while the officer's in training. So before, they would only get the benefits while in the academy. Now it is offered while they are in PPO status. They will receive those GI Bill benefits if they are eligible.
The Trauma Affected Veterans class was created by the Texas Veterans Commission and distributed through the Military Veteran Peer Network. And it's a class that essentially brings information to law enforcement officers about the military life cycle, about what veterans face while they're in the service, and then what the transition looks like coming out of the service.
This class gave us an opportunity to get a real in-depth look at what veterans are facing once they are out of the military, once they return back home. And the fact remains that a lot of officers are a lot of military veterans are traumatized, and the first responders are the ones who are going to be interacting with these particular military veterans. And so with this training, we wanted an idea of what to do and also what not to do when dealing with military veterans who may be experiencing crisis out in the street or even at their homes or any place that we may come in contact with them.